right now, it's going to be our first heat race for the UMP four-cylinder Warrior cars. On the pole in the number 66, that's Taylor Fritz outside of row number 1. And the number 7D four-time race winner this season is Daniel Edwards. Inside of row number 2, three-time race winner, that's going to be Matt Hartman. Outside of row number 2 and the number 24, that's Thomas Smith. Inside of row number 3 and the number 18 out of Calvert City, Kentucky, that's going to be Danny Taylor, followed up by Mikey Watson in the 17 junior. And then 8K of James Hall.
Yeah.